My name is Prashant Venugopal. I'm a principal engineer at Google, and I lead networking for Google Kubernetes Engine.
My name is Abhi. I'm a product manager here at Google. Today, we're going to dive into a topic that's at the heart of modernizing telecommunication networks, GKE, or Google Kubernetes Engine. As operators increasingly embrace cloud-native architectures, Kubernetes has emerged as the orchestrator of choice for containerized network functions. But moving these complex mission-critical workloads to Kubernetes, specifically within the telco cloud environment, introduces unique challenges that demand specialized solutions. In this session, we'll explore how GKE is evolving with tailored innovations to meet the rigorous demands of telecommunications industry. As telecommunications operators embrace the shift to cloud-native architectures and containerized network functions, or CNFs, they quickly encounter a unique set of challenges. While Kubernetes offers incredible agility and scalability, the stringent demands of telco-grade networks push its boundaries. Let's delve into some of these critical pain points. Firstly, we face network separation and isolation. Telcos operate with extreme strict requirements for isolating different traffic types, be it management, control plane, or user plane data. This is crucial for security, regulatory compliance, and guaranteeing quality of service. Standard Kubernetes networking models don't provide the granular multi-network support and isolation needed to meet these mission-critical hard real-time demands. Next, there is the complexity of IP management and convergence. Traditional static and IP protocol-based routing policies, common in legacy telecom environments, simply struggle to keep pace with highly dynamic and ephemeral nature of containerized environments. Pods are constantly spinning up and down, receiving new IP addresses, making IP-based visibility, security enforcement, and troubleshooting incredibly difficult. Integrating these dynamic IPs into existing network infrastructure is a significant headache. Then we have operational complexity. Moving to a distributed microservices-based architecture at scale introduces an entirely new level of operational challenge. Monitoring, tracing, and debugging these highly dynamic, ephemeral containerized applications requires entirely new tools and skill sets beyond traditional methods. It creates a significant skill gap for existing operations teams. Finally, and critically, for always-on telco services is lifecycle management. Performing in-service software upgrades, or ISSU of 5G core CNFs, and the underlying Kubernetes infrastructure is incredibly complex. Telcos cannot afford service disruption. Ensuring seamless upgrades without impacting live traffic or subscriber experience, that's a monumental task, demanding meticulous planning and advanced automation capabilities. These challenges collectively highlight a critical need for change. They underscore why the traditional approach to telecommunications infrastructure is reaching its limits. But where there are challenges, there are also opportunities for transformative solutions. And that's precisely what we'll explore next, how Google Cloud is uniquely positioned to address these very issues.
Hello again. I'm going to chat a bit about the innovations and solutions available in Google Kubernetes Engine to address some of the challenges that Abhi had just described. Telco 5G standards recommend control and data plane components for the 5G core to be deployed as microservices in a containerized format. Kubernetes is the most popular container orchestration system in use today, and Google Kubernetes Engine, or GKE, is the most popular managed Kubernetes offering. We are evolving GKE to support telco workloads with a set of innovations focused on offering flexibility. This allows you to evolve to cloud-native patterns at your own pace. The innovations span three broad categories: connectivity, reachability, and convergence. Let's start with connectivity, which is truly at the core of any telco deployment. A key challenge we saw is that standard Kubernetes doesn't natively support multiple network interfaces per pod, which is fundamental for any telco workloads needing separate networks for management, control, and user plane traffic, or to distinguish between RAN access and internet access networks. To bridge this gap, GKE supports a telco CNI bundle that includes popular CNIs like Multus, source-based routing, IPVLAN, and whereabouts. This allows operators to use the familiar network attachment definition API to describe complex network connectivity on a GKE cluster running specialized Ubuntu images, which are precisely tailored to host telco workloads. Beyond that, for advanced cloud-native networking, GKE also supports the multi-networking API. This gives operators the flexibility to build more cloud-native deployments, leveraging standard Kubernetes constructs like services and network policies on a per-network basis. Finally, we understand that many telco applications, especially those built for high availability, still assume layer 2 connectivity between them. To accommodate this without the inefficiencies of maintaining a layer 2 network in the cloud, GKE now supports a simulated layer 2 network. This crucial innovation allows your existing applications to continue using their layer 2 network-based operational model, significantly easing their migration and simplifying deployment. Moving on to persistent reachability. In the on-premises world, telco workloads heavily rely on constructs like static IP addresses and ECMP, or equal cost multipath routing, for dependable reachability. Kubernetes out of the box doesn't natively support these constructs. GKE bridges these critical gaps with integrated APIs. Our persistent IP API provides true static IP support for your containerized workloads. And for ECMP-like functionality, we introduce the GKE route API. These GKE integrated APIs offer a more cloud-native yet equally robust approach to describing reachability for your telco workloads. Digging a bit deeper into the ECMP-like functionalities that GKE provides, this native ECMP support enables better scaling and enhanced resiliency for your 5G network function workloads, distributing traffic efficiently across instances in either a round-robin or weighted fashion. Crucially, in case a workload fails, it automatically and rapidly removed from service. This integrated approach bypasses the need for complex router-based solutions, resulting in improved resilience and significantly eliminating the operational complexities that operators typically face when managing reachability in hybrid or cloud environments. This means easier software upgrades and less day-to-day operational overhead. Our third major innovation area is convergence. We know that low convergence time on failure and providing high availability for your telco control and data planes directly correlates to your end-user experience. Every millisecond of downtime matters. Recognizing that telco operators have their own preferred methods for achieving these traits, GKE offers a flexible set of solutions. Operators have the choice to self-manage failure detection through their own control plane and then trigger rapid failure recovery. In this scenario, the GKE data plane is engineered to support sub-second convergence. This allows your existing trusted recovery mechanisms to leverage the high performance of GKE's underlying network. Alternatively, for those seeking to offload more operational burden, you could opt for Google managed infrastructure for both failure detection and recovery. The key takeaway here is that GKE networking natively provides comprehensive convergence and failover. This integrated approach bypasses the need for piecemeal protocol-based solutions that can be complex to stitch together in a cloud environment. The result is faster convergence with negligible traffic impact during failures, fundamentally eliminating the operational complexities operators typically face. This translates directly into minimal data path impact and no operational overhead for managing these critical high availability features.
So what does this all mean for the telecommunications industry? It translates into a clear set of tangible, transformative benefits that empower the entire industry. Firstly, and perhaps most importantly, improved customer and subscriber experience. A more efficient, more reliable, and more agile 5G network powered by Google Cloud directly translates into better connectivity, faster speeds, and truly seamless, responsive user experience for your subscribers. Secondly, you will see reduced operational costs. The inherent efficiencies of cloud-native operations and the automation capabilities lead to a significant cost savings by avoiding traditional routing and leveraging cloud-native constructs. Your networks are greatly simplified. This frees up valuable capital and operational budget, allowing you to strategically invest in innovation, develop new customer-centric services, and drive differentiation. Thirdly, you gain enhanced network reliability and faster resolution times. This proactive approach boosts network resilience, minimizes downtime, and maintains service quality, crucial for your SLAs. And finally, the flexibility for an easy transition to cloud. Flexible options to use multis or cloud-native multi-networking with Kubernetes does not tie you down to commit to a single architecture, but provides multiple options to your journey to transition to cloud. These benefits represent more than just technological upgrades. They represent a strategic shift towards a more agile, cost-effective, and innovation-driven future for telecommunications. Google Cloud isn't just a technology provider. We are a strategic partner committed to helping you navigate this evolving landscape, monetize 5G investments, and build the networks of tomorrow. We invite you to explore how Google Cloud can transform your operations and empower your next generation of services, and discover how we can help you build your future in the cloud. Thank you for your time and attention today. We look forward to partnering with you on this exciting journey.